Let's start in next-gen Fusion Sales as Jane Solis, who's a sales rep here at Oracle. This is the opportunity list, and it's showing a series of opportunities, including those AI-driven, conversation-ready opportunities that were created for us by Fusion Marketing. Let's take a look at one of those for the fictional company, Supremo Power. Now, this is the opportunity detail screen, and it gives us a ton of great insight into the opportunity. I can see the unified signal data, which is coming from Unity, showing how the customer interacted with the campaign and led to this opportunity being created. I can also see key contacts on the opportunity. If I keep scrolling around, I'll see other data related to the account, like SR and ERP data that gives me information into the assets they own. On the left-hand side, you can see the choreography area. This is the purple panel that's helping me understand why we're here, what I'm supposed to do next. And you can see that the recommended next action is to reach out to Daniel, the key contact on the account, with a phone call. So let's go ahead and do that. With one click, we're going to start the outbound call using integration, in this case, with our partner, Five9. And in just a second, hopefully Daniel will answer and we can start the conversation. Okay, it looks like Daniel's answered. So we start the conversation going and he's really excited for him and his team to find out more about Fusion Cloud ERP. So let's capture that in the call notes. Great conversation. Let's set up a demo web meeting on Thursday at 2:30 p.m. As I end the call, Fusion Sales is going to process the content of the call, including the call notes, and use that to give me guidance on what I should do next. And you'll see that the choreography area is already updating, recommending that I schedule an online meeting. If I give it just one split second longer, you'll see that the activities area is also updated, but it's got some more NLP-driven guidance for me. So let's go ahead and create the appointment. Now, this appointment flow will create the Zoom meeting and set up the invites for me, but you can see it's captured data from those call notes to select the date and time of the meeting. But let's give it a better meeting title, Fusion ERP Demo, and send the meeting invites out. Now, if I go back to the opportunity overview, you can see that the next step, which is going to be to join the meeting, will be ready closer to the meeting time. But you can also see guidance that's coming and creating a better experience for our customer. And in this case, the recommendation is to create a digital sales room, which is a collaborative self-service space where Supremo Power and Oracle can interact together on the account. Let's go ahead and do that. Now, I want to show you the Conversational Assistant up here, which is a great way to get to the more powerful features within Fusion Sales without having a lot of buttons and elements on the screen. So let's use the Create Digital Sales Room flow. This is going to take me in to create the sales room. Let's give it a name, ERP Sales Room. And I want this to be active for the entire life of this opportunity. I could tailor the personalized welcome message if I wanted to, but I want to automatically include the proposals and quotes as we go ahead and create them. Now, the content of this deal room is focused on account-based reference selling, and this is using the same great algorithm that we use within Fusion Marketing to select content. Now, of course, what it's doing is looking at content striped by industry, in this case, high-tech and manufacturing, looking at the product that we're selling, in this case, Fusion Cloud ERP, and the sales stage of the engagement. I'm going to take the recommendation and move on. Here are the key account contacts for Supremo Power. At the moment, I just want to interact with Daniel. He can add his own team members later if he wants to. Lastly, I'm going to send an email invite so that he can go and find his deal room online, and I want to use the ERP branded template. Here's the summary of what's going to happen next, but let's go ahead and create the digital sales room for Supremo Power so they could start to collaborate with us on this opportunity. This is what that digital sales room looks like for Daniel at Supremo Power. On the left-hand side, you can see the invitation to the next meeting. And on the bottom right, you can see those great reference stories that are going to help Supremo Power understand the benefits that they'll get from Fusion Cloud ERP and see stories from customers like them. Let's go ahead and join that demo meeting by clicking on Join. So as Daniel and the team at Supremo Power join the meeting, this is the view that Jane Solis, our sales rep, is going to see within next-gen Fusion Sales. She's also got a one-click button to start the meeting, so let's go ahead and do that. Now, Zoom has opened off-camera for me, but what I want to do is show you the talking points here. This is a great way to capture sentiment as the demo goes on to get a sense of what's resonating with the opportunity. Now, these are the talking points that were selected for us based on the product we're selling and the fact the customer has already got eBusiness Suite. Now, in this case, the cost of ownership is important to them. Faster time to value is very important. They love the new Redwood web interface. Continuous feature updates, compelling. The elastic cloud scaling, fairly important. The cloud marketplace, also important. But the rich integration across the entire suite is great. So this sentiment data is going to be captured and fed back in to steer this opportunity, others like it, as well as the overall success of campaigns. And we'll show you some of that analytics later. Now, the next step once the meeting's wrapped is going to be to create a proposal, the actual start discussion of pricing and product for Supremo Power to review. Let's go ahead and do that. Now, this proposal was created automatically for me as a starting point based on what we know about the account. Of course, that data coming from ERP tells us the amount of eBusiness Suite they already have, so we can make a recommendation that they're going to need 100 seats of ERP Cloud. You can also see on the left-hand side that same friendly choreography area helping me understand what to do next. And in this case, there's a recommendation to upsell the EPM product, so let's go ahead and do that. And you can see as well the guidance that I'm getting on discount levels, as well as an understanding from sales performance management about the way that I'll personally profit from this deal. Now here I'm seeing guidance that my win probability using a feature called deal optimization is not particularly high, but there's a recommendation to apply a discount that will increase my win likelihood. And of course, this is carefully balancing using AI, both revenue and margin with win likelihood so that we're successful. So I'm happy with my proposal now. The discount looks good. The price score is strong. So what I want to do is go ahead and publish that back to the customer so that they can review it and hopefully accept it. And this publish process is going to make that available in the digital sales room so that Supremo Power can see it. Okay, so now that the quote has been published, I can go back to the overview. And once again, we're seeing guidance from the choreography area recommending that I give Supremo Power 3 days to review that proposal and accept it or ask questions. Now, I could schedule a future call to do that, but we'll give them a little bit of space to work. Now, the last thing I want to show you is some of the analytics overview that we're using to make this whole end-to-end experience successful. So let's take a quick look at those screens. This is Fusion CX Analytics, and it's an incredibly powerful new tool that captures reporting data across the entire suite. Marketers can use this information to optimize their campaigns, and sales leaders can use it to make sure that they're guiding sellers towards the optimal deals and the optimal product packaging for success. If I look in at one of the campaign details, you can start to see the campaign that we were running, what it cost us, the open pipe that was generated, and the opportunities that are associated. Of course, this data is fictional, but it gives you a sense of the way that the overall suite works well to coordinate the end-to-end experience for sellers and marketers with our new engineered approach.